So we have here a heated jade pillow. This pillow is quite firm, so it's not recommended for your neck. It's best for low back support or for under your knees. As you can see, it's lined with jade. To use the heat element, all you have to do is plug it in. And then using the controller, you can turn it on and you can control how much heat you want or how much time you want or if you'd like no time at all. This pillow also comes with straps on the back so you can attach it to a chair.